Mama all evening. Mama, a man with a suitcase has been following me all over town.
Oh? Who?
I never saw him before.
Did you say anything? Or did he say anything?
He tried.
Did you say anything?
Mama, of course not. Now don't dawdle, Amaryllis. So dolarate me a little slower, and please keep your fingers curved as nice and high as you possibly can. Don't get faster, dear.
If you don't mind my saying so, it wouldn't have hurt you to find out what the gentleman wanted.
I know what the gentleman wanted.
What?
He'll find it in Balzac.
Oh, excuse me for living, but I never read it.
Neither has anyone else in this town.
There you go again with that same old comment about the low mentality of River City people and taking it all too much to heart.
Mama, as long as the Madison Public Library was entrusted to me for the purpose of improving River City's cultural level, you can't help my concern that the ladies of River City keep ignoring all my counsel and advice.
But darling, when a woman's got a husband and you've got none, how can she take advice from you? Even if you can quote Shakespeare and Balzac and all them other icons and creeds.
Mama, if you don't mind my saying so, you have a bad habit of changing every subject.
Oh, I haven't changed the subject. I was talking about that stranger.
That stranger?
The suitcase who may be your very last chance.
Mama, if you think I'd allow a common master, now really, Mama, I have my standards where men are concerned, and I have no intention.
I know all about your standards, and if you don't mind my saying so, there's not a man alive who could hope to measure up to that blended fall by his head. I don't know, Webster, if the concocted for yourself or your Irish imagination, your Irish stubbornness, and your library full of books.
Oh,
that isn't the best I've ever heard.
Thank you. Can I have a drink, please?
May I?
It's after dark. Is that a new way to walk into the house?
Hello.
That won't do at all. I'll have a kiss from my boy. That woman over there is your sister, young man.
Hello, Winthrop.
Well, Winthrop, where's your manners?
I'm having a party on Saturday. Will you please come? I would especially like it very much if you come. Winthrop?
Well, Winthrop, Amaryllis has invited you to her party. Are you going or aren't you?
No.
No what?
No, thank you.
You know the little girl's name.
He won't say Amaryllis because of the S. Because of his lisp.
We know all about his lisp, Amaryllis. Well, Winthrop?
I'll bet he won't